What's up?
They put me in section 3. It's Jacob's 10th birthday tomorrow, and he's so excited to go to the Marvel convention with 4 of his friends. I just don't know how I'm gonna be able to take all of those kids and feed them and still have money for cake.
Couldn't you just ask him to give you section 1 tonight?
I already did. Tanya's back from maternity leave, and they gave it to her. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
What do you have to make to give Jacob the best birthday possible tomorrow?
5 kids? I don't know, like 300.
It's okay. You're gonna make 3 tonight. I'll tell you what, when you're done your shift, come back to the bar, come see me. I'm gonna make up the difference to get you to 3.
No, John, I can't let you do that. I mean, that could be like $200.
So what? It's only money.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
I know you're good for it. Just make sure you take a pic of Jacob smiling with his buddies.
How could she afford this place? I'm so close to the city.
Yes.
What does her husband do?
Sean challenges your gastronomic preconceptions.
Say again, sport.
He's a chef.
Bet mom and pop are loaded, too.
We have a picture. And we have sound.
Oh.
Uncanny. Where did you find it? Sort of fell into our lives. How often in life do you get a do-over, Jojo?
Oh, hey, man. Careful with that.
Go back! Rewind it.